This is an unnamed production. Enjoy.
So what I'm doing in this video is just me checking up on my oldest Roblox account to see if it's still okay and not hacked, because I was bored at the time. Unfortunately, I can't log in on my oldest account since I can't remember the password for it. But that's fine, because if the untitled username account gets hacked or terminated, then I can use my other account by changing the password for the original account that I had. So what I did was just look at my badges and followers and the people I'm following in the gabrielachilles account. I created that account back in September 11, 2013, in case you were wondering. Lastly, before I go, I would like to tell you that I have clips, videos, and photos of me back in 2013 and 2014 with the gabrielachilles account, and the first few days of the guard 2006 or untitled username account, and also some other clips of me when I was just a guest on my first few days of playing Roblox. I have them on a different computer, by the way, and I might make a video about it soon. Alright, so this is all I'm going to say here, so goodbye for now.
This has been an unnamed production. I hope you enjoyed.